Now to the Cooley Conference. GET tonight playing host to Arcadia. Cody Schmitz, the sophomore, pulls the Redhawks ahead in the second half, hitting four consecutive three-pointers. Then Kyle Seiling will take a pass, charging in and crossing over before bouncing it off the glass for 2 points for GET. Cody, though, scoring 45 points tonight. Redhawks fend off the Raiders 72-64.